I finally think I'm fine with that. I know it hurts when love bites back, but it's your fault.